Leidos, we always have shortages of people who are, you know, engineers, IT, all those kind of fields. And so this is developing the future workforce, not only for Leidos, but for other companies as well.
Leidos has not only provided us with financial support, but they've also provided us with mentorship over the years.
Our whole program basically revolves around the concept that we're more than robots. We've got, sure, you've got your traditional kind of hands-on mechanical team building the robot, but there's all these other sides. Like my side, the rules and scouting side, is I do kind of the compliance management. Is our robot within the rules? We've got other teams that do our branding, our marketing. So there's all these different aspects that go into kind of making a team. And teams basically run like a small business or a medium-sized corporation. You've got all those key players working different roles to kind of integrate and help indirectly or directly create that robot.
We have, I don't know, 20-ish to 30-ish leadership roles. So they could be CEO, CTO, marketing. They learn communication skills. They learn interviewing and job search skills. They also learn problem solving. They learn time management. They learn project planning and how to stay on schedule.
The mentors have been teaching us all these applied mathematics and science skills that are allowing us to go through the engineering design process. So we took this really long and difficult challenge and broke it down into subcomponents. We used a version of Gantt, which was actually introduced to us through our Leidos mentorship. We were able to kind of create a schedule for how we wanted our entire season to go. And that's because of the mentorship that we were provided through Leidos.
The mentors are, I guess, a little bit like a board of directors. We're very proud that this is a student-run team. And so we do the planning and, you know, advise them and things like that. But they're really doing the leadership of the team, which is awesome.
One of the things I really liked about this team is it's really diverse. And I'm really proud to, this is something we try to get in the workplace. And the reason you want diversity is because you get folks with different perspectives and different capabilities and some folks that have, you know, skills in different places. And I think that's part of what they were able to do here is take a large team and actually organize it and have groups that are able to focus on different parts of the problem. And they do a beautiful job of working that out.
Our robot, I would say, is the ultimate project-based learning, and that we don't realize that we're learning when we're here. We just think we're competing like in any other sport. But at the end of it, as a senior, I can look back and say, wow, what I've learned most has been what I've been doing at Robotics.